I think Truth Crusader was trying to emote for a second. Hang on, I'm gonna throw it behind me! Oh my god! If you'd have calmed down for 2 seconds, he would have been between us.
Oh, I'm sorry. I wasn't trying to do that. I was just trying to have a fight with him. Instead, you just come out of nowhere.
Well, unto others as you would unto you. And he tried to 2v1 me, and... Well, oh, that's right, Hyper Armor. Is he really?
What the fucking shit? You know why? What?
Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, he's dead.
Okay, that's kind of bullshit. Such a Goki's a piece. I still love how you guys were like 20 feet away from us, from me.
Yeah.
Fighting. And then he just turns around and runs all the way over to me just to baseball hit me for some fuck-a-ma reason. Like, dude, fucking deal with your fight. I'm not part of this. I was legit targeting Kensei, too, the whole time. And then he just runs over and, like, smacks me. I'm like, okay, why?
Yeah, that's why I chased him down. I was actually kind of hoping you would want to 2v1 him with me, but, yeah.
No, because I wasn't going to be unfair about that.
I mean, he did it to me, so...
As much as he was being a fucking bitch, I wasn't going to do that because Kensei was all by himself, and I was going to be... And I wanted to have a fucking a nice fair fight.
Alright.
Where I don't have somebody spamming the same fucking thing on me over and over again.
And he switched to Raider.
And the Kensei changed to Nobushi. God fucking damn it. Also, the Shigoki switched to Berserker, not Raider.
Oh, Jesus. I don't know why I keep getting their names mixed up.
Well, they both use axes, so that's something.
No, they're both the first two, right? They're right next to each other.
No, they're not.
I thought it was,
Vanguard Heavy Assassin Hybrid.
Oh, okay. So it's Raider Warlord, Raider Warlord.
Raider Warlord Berserker and then Doctor, yeah.
Almost fucking killed myself. Also, this game is being laggy as shit. I got environmentaled.
Okay.
Come on, Raider, keep swinging. Or Warlord.
So
God
he's
damn it.
Gonna run as far away as possible.
Oh,
okay, I actually watched my parry go up, and then it just goes right through.
Probably missed it. Missed the timing.
No, I didn't miss it. I actually timed it perfectly, but then the attack just goes right through it.
Ah, you son of a bitch. Oops.
And he bled me to death.
Mine's executed. I could have killed him a couple times, but I really wanted to execute him.
Yeah, well, I just got bled to death. So. This person actually put bleed on me to take out the last bit of my health, and guess what he does?
Dies.
I tried to heavy him so I could execute him to negate my death. He doesn't, instead of trying to parry anything I do, even though the fact that I did like three heavies in the same direction, he just keeps blocking because he just sits there waits. Like, okay, dude. Okay. Okay, game!
How are you? No, how? What? Alright, hang on.
How? I'll tell you how, because the game's being a piece of shit. I fucking parried two attacks, and the game's just like, nope, you can't have this.
Oh, alright.
Okay, really?
Excuse me while I finish your friend off.
Whatever, okay, so this dude just lost all respect that I had for him, because now he's being a bitch.
Oops. I don't know what happened there. I feel like that was lag.
I don't either, but I don't fucking care because that fucking person just lost all the respect I had for them. Where are you going?
Yeah, that's an interesting question. Whoops. Whoops.
Okay, so I have my guard up and it's not doing anything. And I'm executed now. No, I'm just dead because yeah, they're not gonna let you revive me, you know that, right?
Yeah, right.
Especially because now the Nobushi's just sitting on top of my body.
That's fine, as long as it gets one of them. Oh shit.
I'm about ready to fucking mess with this Truth Crusader dude. Because he was being fucking respectful earlier, and now he's just being a dick. Okay, game, enough of your shit. Okay, can you not? I That's enough. That's enough.
God damn it, that's fucker. Enough. Do what I want you to do. Oh, I think I have stamina.
That's what I think of your shit. Suck a dick. Before I literally scream loud enough to wake up my whole house.
Oh, you don't want to see if they want to go again?
No, I don't. I'm fucking done. Because I had respect for that Crusader guy. I had respect for that fucking Crusader dude, and then he just fucking had to destroy that. By being a fucking bitch.
Oh man, it's only 10 after 1.
Yeah. And my blood pressure's already through the fucking roof.
Psycho, Idiot, and Sergeant Silent.
I think these people need to learn how to fucking spell.
Who does? Oh. Well, maybe. It might
both
not be
them.
A spelling thing. At least Psycho is spelled right. Oh, no, it's
no,
not.
No, it's not.
I just saw that the
Psycho's
CMH
not spelled
switched.
Right, and neither is Sergeant.
Well, they might have been taken usernames, spelled correctly. So they changed how it was spelled.
Also, can you see my four blades I've got?
No. Edgelord is in the way.
You can see it when we get him.
You captured Zone A. Well, this isn't fun anymore. Whoops. Alright. I'm gonna DC.
Are you?
There we go. Okay, I guess it was just a lag spike, but.
Yeah, it was right from me placing a bomb.
You
okay,
son of a...
See.
I hit him three times and this fucking Conqueror is just shield bash. Huh?
See the four blades I've got now?
Alright, I see three on your hip.
Three on my hip and one in my hand.
One massive sword in your hand.
The Nodachi. Or anybody
asks, roll into here and...
I do actually know what that is. So there are three types, there are four traditional forms of Japanese style blades. Of course, the Tanto, which is basically a dagger, in a sense. And then there is the Wakizashi, which is a standard secondary, short sword. It's basically the equivalent of a medieval short sword for samurai. And then there is the Odachi, which is your